He really needs to be mindful of pace here. Doesn't want to overhit this.
Well, he's left half a chance.
He's taking this on to the right middle. One.
Yeah, played it well.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen. Twenty-three.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? No issues there.
Great cueing there.
24.
The split looks good to me.
He fancies this red. Great shot.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
32. Forty.
40. We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Tremendous shot.
45.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
Wonderful shot.
46.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Ah, that's a top shot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
52.
He's playing for the right corner here. In it goes.
What a wonderful pot.
53. Fifty-seven.
He's playing for the right corner here. Down it goes.
Great cue.
58. Sixty-five.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
Sixty-six.
Just the blue ball required here. That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
71. Seventy-nine.
He's going for the left corner pocket. And in it goes.
80.
So, this pot into the right corner.
This won't be easy. High quality recovery shot. 84. Playing this with plenty of power. Nicely positioned for the red.
91.
This is really tricky.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
97. 98.
98. Fantastic century.
105.
Just the colours now. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
Hundred and ten. 114. 119.
119. Looking to run this along the cushion.
125.
Looking to play this with a lot of power. What a clearance. Amazing.
Frame and match, Alexander Erschenbacher.
He's done it. What a final. What a player. What a champion he is.